Bobby Hoop.
Ja'Kalen Carr.
In the building tonight.
And he is a swaggy brother. Like,
be yourself. Be who God made you to be.
Hi, everybody.
I'm Toby Mack. What's going on?
Stephen Malcolm, a.k.a. Midwest. Boy, oy.
Y'all make the hits. I just play.
What's going on? This is Ivana, and we are at the 53rd Annual Dove Awards, and I have the great icon,
Erica Campbell.
Miss Campbell, you are rocking it. Who are you wearing today?
This is something from my sister, Googles, who's my stylist. She pulled me together something fabulous, and I'm kind of happy about it. I feel like it's working.
How does it feel to be switching the scene and now actually being the host of this award show?
Well, it's kind of cool. I think I have actually probably about 15 Dove Awards between Mary Mary and Erica Campbell.
Period.
And this is my second time hosting. So I'm happy to be here. Always happy to celebrate this music and the people who make it. You know, we're streaming, so we don't see each other as often, especially coming out of a pandemic. So to be able to be here with everybody and celebrate the wins. I love the speeches. I love to see people win. And I'm excited to see all of it tonight.
So good. What would you tell to that upcoming gospel artist that's just like, it's COVID, I'm trying to get it run through, I'm struggling, people don't understand the music. What would be something that you would encourage the next generation?
I would say keep pushing and keep pressing and know that your gift doesn't become diminished because it's taking a long time. You know, be diligent, stay focused. Yes, you will get no's, but every no gets you closer to your yes. And if God has said that there's something that you have to give the world, God doesn't change his mind because someone doesn't co-sign. Make sure you co-sign yourself. Hype yourself up. Pump yourself up. Write your music. Make your song. And get ready to take over the world.
So good. To God be the glory. Thank you, Miss Erica Campbell, for tuning in with us.
Hey there, I'm Erica Campbell, and you are tuned in to Art Soul Radio.